So we need 5 different color paints for that. We have a ball over here and a tray. We kept a paper in the tray, and we have to pour the different kind of colors on the paper and roll the ball on the tray, and it will come like a beautiful design. Let's start.